You think that you need to feel confident or courageous in order to get started. You don't. You actually just have to start, and that's the riddle of life. That lying in bed hoping that you wake up some morning motivated to change, that's not the answer. You actually have to learn how to push yourself. You have to learn how to leverage the power of your decisions, and you've got to learn how to take action when you don't feel like it.